For me personally, my personal experience was I was having headaches for 35 years, okay? Since I was 15 years old. I've been to every doctor I can think of. I've had MRIs, CAT scans, all kinds of things.
Let's give it up for Ben. Let's give it up for the band. They won't come up here.
Okay.
It is restless because you don't want to break out a
several
song
different medications. Some things were for a while,
right,
and then they would stop working. Okay. So the last time I went to her,
I'm going to
get Botox shots.
Come on,
man. I said, there's no way I'm getting Botox. That's poison.
Absolutely.
So I started doing research, and I heard about CBD oil. That was before I was involved in the business. I heard about it. I bought CBD.
Hello, my name is Zanel Alexander. I'm not the third or the fourth. I'm the only.
Okay. So I'm like, CBD oil is the first.
I'm just kidding.
Then I came across this. Yeah, I tried it. And within like a week,
the name of the band is Normal Chaos. It appears to be an oxymoron.
Majorly
changed.
Wow.
How many people know that sometimes this world can be chaotic?
Which I had problems with.
We all have different religions and different backgrounds.
But
what God gave me through music,
I know people who,
we are normal, right? So there's places where people are singing different languages, but when they start playing and singing, you can still enjoy it because the music makes it normal. Even though it's sad, chaotic, but the music makes it normal. So we actually from New Jersey.
And for us, okay? So you got that.
Let's give it up for Jersey. See, I might get kicked out of here. I wasn't born in South Jersey. I was born in North Jersey, so. I'm a Giants fan.
I'm
an Eagle fan.
I put this on it, and within 15 minutes, it's gone.
God, wow. Okay.
And when I first tried it, I was like, this isn't going to work.
I actually love the city of Philadelphia. So.
Right. Amazing.
And when you look at these places that come up, Philadelphia.
It's not about arts and authors.
But it's in New Jersey.
Arts and authors.
So in the chaotic world, God is not normal.
My friends on Instagram with Kim.
So no matter what you're going through in your life, your life's.
And where can people find
you? God is your normal.
Find you.
It makes me like I'm going crazy.
Okay.
Comcast is blowing my phone up.
SarahJCBD.
But God is your norm. So you can reach us on Facebook at Norm Chaos.
How would you say? Are they affordable?
Somebody said, what is your Instagram page?
One of these bottles costs $69. Okay. However,
you can find us on Facebook at Norm Chaos.
All right?
I'm Don Alexander. This is the ladies. This is Kevin Lamar on the keys.
It's worth it.
Anything that's Sean Fur on drums. This is my lovely wife here, Lucelle. Everybody say, Lucelle.
Find yourself in your head. Headaches, aches, pains.
We got sister today.
That is what is. That is what she's offering.
We have my sister-in-law, which is my sister. She made
everything.
And we have Sade.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
So are we gonna perform now?
Absolutely.
Get ready. Here we go.
Absolutely.